Hey everybody, it's Megan. As always, I hope all of you guys are doing wonderful. Today we're going to be doing a fun video. We're going to be reviewing the newly released Louis Vuitton Vanity PM. I do want to let you guys know about a website I recently came across called luxurybazaar.com. They specialize in every fashion house you can think of, including Louis Vuitton, Gucci, Hermes, Dior, Versace, Prada, Fendi. You can pretty much guarantee there are luxury fashion houses that you are not even aware of. You could literally just spend hours on that website. I think you guys would be extremely impressed. Something is waiting to be reviewed. I do want to say, if you guys do enjoy this video, you do enjoy Louis Vuitton luxury, please do consider subscribing by clicking on the subscribe button below. Also, if you click on that notification bell, that way you'll be notified every time I upload a video. So let's get into a full review of this beautiful newly released Louis Vuitton Vanity PM. I truly don't see it ever leaving my Louis Vuitton collection, and I'm gonna let you guys know why. Let's start off with the detailing of this bag. As you can see, there is canvas that wraps around front to back, and there is also canvas on the bottom and the top. As I did that little wrap around, I showed you guys gorgeous feet that are included with this bag. And the feet all do include Louis Vuitton stamping right there. So the detail of that is absolutely amazing. So obviously there's canvas, obviously there's beautiful feet on the bottom. What else is included is some coated leather, and that includes the top handle of this bag, which I find to be extremely soft, smooth, and subtle when you're holding the bag. There is also leather trimming that wraps around the top of the bag, like so, and then also with this clochette right here, which I think adds a beautiful touch of extended splendor to this bag. On the tabs right here, there is additional coated leather. And then within the two tabs you do see right here, there is this gold lock. Again, just adds extended beauty to this already gorgeous piece. I'm sure you guys have noticed by now this gorgeous chain. I do think that this is absolutely exquisite. This is not too heavy, it's not too light, it's truly just perfect. And I think it was genius of Louis Vuitton to intertwine leather with the gold that you see right there. What I love most about this chain, besides the way that it looks, is the fact that it can be taken off. It's detachable. I love the way that Louis Vuitton contrasted the colors together. There is the monogram in combination with the reverse monogram. The reverse monogram really brings out the gold in the bag. And then there is the black detailing, which pretty much to me is the cherry on top of how well this is contrasted together. Some of you might be asking, is it difficult to get in and out of the bag? I'll show you. It's actually quite easy. It has a very smooth glide that goes from one end to the other, and it opens to a gorgeous interior that matches the exterior perfectly. I did mention how Louis Vuitton intertwined the black color with the monogram and reverse canvas with the gold, so the interior matches the exterior in a very beautiful way. What I'm going to do now is I'm going to show you guys what this bag does look like on, in case any of you happen to be considering the purchase of this piece. I do hope to give you some insight as to whether or not this is the bag for you. So let's go ahead and have some fun by trying this piece on. All right, you guys, let's check out what this bag does look like on. For reference, I am about 5'8", almost 5'9". Top handle is going to look like this. So if you're just out and about carrying the bag, I think it's absolutely adorable. And I love how the shoulder strap really adheres to my body. I really love wearing this bag over the shoulder. I just think it's so cute, classy, elegant, and adorable. It's also very versatile in the way that it is a very elegant bag, but can definitely be pulled off as a casual bag. So the versatility in that is awesome. I'm actually going to be trying this bag on with you guys crossbody for the first time. I was a little judgmental, I suppose, as to whether or not it would be too short. Okay, so it does look like this. I actually kind of like it. I'm surprised. I usually never wear crossbodies this high. This is truly the first time I've worn it crossbody with you guys, so you definitely gave me some good luck with this. Some added versatility over the shoulder, crossbody, and top handle. All right, you guys, enough with the mod shots. Hopefully that did give you an idea as to how this adorable and gorgeous little bag does look like on the body. I did say in my unboxing video that this is a bag that I consider to be one of those that you truly need to see in person to appreciate its beauty. I had seen videos of this on YouTube as well as pictures of this on Instagram. I had already expected a beautiful bag, but when I saw it in person, I just truly couldn't get over how gorgeous it was. So cute and so adorable that I actually let this sit with me as I watched TV the first night I received it. I can't believe I just admitted that. If you guys want to know an idea as to how small this bag is, I can give you the dimensions. The length across is 7.5 inches, while the height is 5.1 inches, and then the width is 4.3 inches. So a small bag, but definitely one that fits all of my essentials. Now is the time in the video where I'm going to completely transition topics from speaking about luxury to speaking about something that's definitely more motivational, inspirational, and insightful. Today, I wanted to go over the topic of remembering what he's done. The reason I wanted to go over this topic is because I find that when we go through life, we are always going to have situations that arise that will make us feel uncomfortable. I have said many times within my channel that the key to happiness is maintaining your peace of mind. By maintaining your peace of mind and not giving it away to any person or situation, you are basically ensuring yourself living a life of peace and happiness. And that is definitely 100% what God believes you deserve. If you face a person or a situation in your life that's tempting you to lose your peace of mind, I think it's very important to think back upon times in your life when you felt that way and God made a way. For example, can you think of a time or multiple times when there were situations going on within your life where you just didn't see a way to solve them? But now looking back, you see that God did make a way for you, and all of that worrying was truly for nothing because God had a plan for you the entire time. He protects you. You also have your angels that protect you. God also has prepared blessings in store for you. There are things that you could also think back upon that you wanted in your life, say for example, that significant other, and that person just happened to walk into your life. That was far from an accident. That was ordained by God. He set your steps to meet that person. Or perhaps children that you have in your life. You didn't see that blessing coming, but it definitely did. And now you have that everlasting love that will continue on forever. Perhaps when you were worried about your health, but God restored it. Or what about the problems that you just did not have answers to, but they came? The situations that you just did not think would turn around, but they turned around. That was all God. And I think it's so very important to remember that He is always in control. And because of that fact, you can let your mind rest. It's important to realize that situations are going to arise within our lives that we have absolutely no control over. But the wonderful thing is, we do have control over how we react to situations. Through the Bible, God has given us many promises, but it's up to us to have the faith to believe in those promises. It's up to us to believe that He is in control at all times and to have the faith when we need to have the faith. We do live in a time that can seem a bit shaky, but looking back at past history, there's been a lot of shakiness going on. But one thing that's remained consistent is God's always remained in control. I think it's very interesting that within the Bible, God says that He made us like a palm tree. When you think of all the different trees that He could have made us like, say for example, the oak tree, eucalyptus trees, those ones would all tilt over in a storm. Storms are going to come to all of us, whether we honor God or not. But it's important to stand on the fact that God said you were made like a palm tree. When you think of hurricanes and how strong they can be, they will take out basically every tree there is, except the palm tree. The palm tree may topple over for a certain period of time and seem like it might go down. But after the storm is over, it pops right back up again. And that's exactly how God made you. So it's important to remember God's word. It's important to remember what God has done for you in your life. And it's important to keep the faith. When we practice these things, we will not only live a more peaceful life, but we will live a happier life. Why? Because peace definitely equals happiness. And that is the goal, because life is very short and we definitely want to be living it to the fullest in the best way that we possibly can, being the best people that we could possibly be. So if you can, I would urge you to think back upon the times that God did wonderful things within your life, to think back upon the times when you didn't see a way, but God made the way for you. He is faithful, He is just, He is good, He is always by your side, and you have nothing to fear. With those bad situations, just remember how He's made bad situations turn around for you in the past and how He will do it again for you now and within the future. That is what I have to say on the topic of remembering what God has done for you. If you happen to have any comments or questions on the topic I did just speak of, and or any comments or questions on the newly released, newly added Louis Vuitton piece to my Louis Vuitton collection, the Louis Vuitton Vanity PM, how adorable and gorgeous, these adjectives are just perfect to describe it. Please leave those comments and questions within the comment section below. Like I always say, I adore hearing from you guys. I do thank you guys so very much for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. Until my next, which I am very much looking forward to, you guys take care. I will be seeing you very, very soon. Bye.